Nigerian music star Ice Prince scored himself an interview with The Breakfast Club 105.1 FM with hosts DJ Envy, Charlemagne the God and Angela Yee. He dished on music, fashion, the weather and Boko Haram. When he was being introduced, one of the hosts said Ice Prince's friend at Rock Nation, Bihi, calls the Olekun Crooner the Drake of Nigeria. He smiled and said, yeah, he holds it down for me here. Shout out to Bihi. Nick Loeb released a statement on Monday, April 20th, regarding his lawsuit against his ex-wife, Sofia Vergara, over their frozen embryos destruction. Nick said, I have always strongly believed that life begins at fertilization, and that every embryo is a life on the journey towards birth. I created these two female embryos with the purpose of taking them to term and not destruction, because I've always dreamed of being a father. The Onion Crunch creator added, I have previously offered to waive any parental or financial responsibilities or obligations on the part of my ex and to give her the opportunity to be involved with the child in the future should she change her mind. I take the responsibility and obligation of being a parent very seriously. Actor Chidi Mokeme and his wife Jean welcomed a son recently and have named him Noah. The couple, who got married in 2012, revealed their bundle of joy in an Ovation magazine exclusive.
Reminisce, money, division, battalion, platoon. Me up anybody, share them or them, you walk cartoon. Alpha male, only me, man. Got a lot of baboons. Nearly out to look your yak. Kaduna, the cartoon.
In a few days, rapper Reminisce will be dropping his third studio album called Baba Hafusa, and he has revealed the artwork for the album via his social media account. The album, set to feature other artists like Vector, Olamide and more, is expected to be one of Reminisce's best lyrical works till date. The album is inspired by his daughter Hafusa and literally means Hafusa's father. The artwork shows the 34-year-old rapper, singer and songwriter balancing life as a father, clutching a stuffed carmine-coloured dog and a baby basket carrier. Over the weekend at a concert, Bobby Brown excitedly told the audience that Bobby Christina, his daughter with music legend Whitney Houston, was awake from a coma she's been in for a few months. American soul singer and gospel singer Sissy Houston, who is the grandmother of Bobby Christina, has however come out to say that Bobby Brown's claims are false. Speaking with People magazine, the 81-year-old woman states, I have just returned from visiting my granddaughter, Bobby Christina, in the hospital, and while she's no longer in a medically induced coma, she has a tracheotomy and according to the doctors, she has global and irreversible brain damage and remains unresponsive. She went from a refugee in South Sudan to one of the top models of the world. Nicole Paul is absolutely stunning on Elle South Africa's May 2015 issue. The issue shows Paul rocking some of 2015's hot winter trends for the early winter in South Africa. Apart from showing us what to wear, the fab model will also be sharing her journey from a refugee to the international runway. Seun Kuti and Femi Kuti, sons of Afrobeat legend Fela Kuti, will be performing together for the first time in a concert entitled Two Kings. Seun Kuti shared a picture of the event on his Twitter. This will sure be a powerful and energetic collaboration on stage. Let's keep our fingers crossed. The event takes place on Friday, April 24th at Echo Hotel and Suites from 8 p.m. 1 month after checking into rehab, Liza Minnelli was spotted having dinner at Pump Restaurant in West Hollywood, which is owned by the Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star Lisa Vanderpump. On Sunday, April 19th, according to TMZ, Minnelli arrived with a guy at around 7 p.m. and enjoyed dinner. The 69-year-old star sat at a table, looked happy as she welcomed fans who asked for her autograph. She was smiling and signing autographs. She looked fantastic and spirited, a source said. Don't miss any of these movies when they finally hit the cinemas near you.
I gotta say, it's fun having you here.
Really?
No. What you've created here is incredible.
You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Yeah.
We're good.
They just cracked interdimensional travel.
We gave you 6 years and millions of dollars, and you gave us nothing. What's different now?
Reed Richards. He knows answers to questions we don't even know to ask yet. This is our chance to learn more about our planet and maybe even save it.
I want you to meet my daughter, Sue.
You want to be famous?
I just want my work to make a difference.
Johnny, Reed.
This guy doesn't take orders well.
Yeah, especially from people who say, I don't take orders well.
Don't let any of these lab coats give you any crap, all right?
Well, if I do, I know who to call. The muscle.
I gotta say, it's fun having you here.
Really?
No.
What you've created here is incredible.
You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Yeah.
We're good.
They just cracked interdimensional travel.
Incredible.
All I want to know is where are my children?
Four have survived. All exhibit unique physical conditions.
I just want to fix my friends.
You can't fix this.
You should use these powers to help people.
You opened a door you don't know how to close. You don't know anything about what's coming.
What is coming?
Stop him. It's going to take everything you have.
How long until he's in?
2 minutes. Might be a little less.
That's all for entertainment news for today. For more entertainment updates and trending news stories, follow us on Twitter at GetTVOfficial, on Facebook, follow us at GetTVOnline, on Instagram, follow us at GetTVOfficial, and YouTube, follow us on GetTV Productions, and on Google+, follow us at GetTV.